All right, welcome back to my third playthrough of Transport Fever 2. This is episode 48 of my three climates world map. And that would be Europe on the left, America in the middle, and, oh my god, this game is so struggling. Asia on the right. My computer's like, turn it off. $252 million. Let's see what happens if I do this. Last time we did this tweaking of routes and all that jazz, and before that we did this tunnel, and we are going to fiddle faddle some more. I want to pull the lines up and watch it. There's not light right there. This town is so damn big. It's not even the biggest one, that's a funny thing. Yeah, we can do the highway over here for Madrid.
It's like
removing a highway like in real life to skip past all the little fiddly stuff. Maybe we can run that up there. Takes a second for the game to come on. Okay, which one's all right? All right, is it? Now that worked, I don't know why it doesn't work every other time. And this will go here, so I'll do start hurting all of a sudden. What the F? God, that's so janky. Yeah, it's all right. Work in progress. This would work. Yeah, you'd have to back it up. Sue me. Highways more than I like building trains, almost. See what this looks like. I didn't even think about doing this, but I guess I'm doing it. I think that's the one I use for roads. Boom. I can get a pass through. Hell yeah. It's like I need to redo the entrance or something. It's like it's way too much. So let's add more traffic. Six lanes, country. What is that? What the hell is that? Why do I have that? I don't even know what that is. I don't want that. Six lane country. Change to six lane city. Yeah, I'm not going to connect right here. That'll be hell. Do four lanes on every side road. Why doesn't it let me do that? That doesn't make any sense. try something weird. These always look like shit. That's okay. Holy cow. Don't do that. Fuck it, we might as well go all the way. Well, what I could do is T-shape the whole town with six lanes and then four on every adjacent road. And then come in here and do a T-intersection. Three lanes large. Like down here. Instead of having to go through the town. So cool if I could just put this in the water. Oh my goodness, will this fit right under through there? Just to get through there. But we're not doing that. But that was a good idea. I know these are crooked, but that's okay. Just remember, every map you make doesn't have to be perfect. It's training for the next one. I'm alive. So, let's see if we can do this again. Figure out a way to do this. Go until one connects, and then you go to the second node. Shit, but that's okay. Just so I don't mess up London, we can put the gonna have to be this road and this road right down the center. just go through it. Such a good idea. No, I'm not doing that. I gotta have it like go out under the road and all that crap. See if I can do this again like I did earlier. I could make the road go straight through there and tear up the center, the point, but I don't want to mess it up. Yeah, that ain't bad. definitely going over the little inlet there. That's a great idea. Bridge. That's pretty straight. Leave a little gap on both sides. So we can, I don't know what I just did that for. Since I just went crazy with it, I'm gonna have to go back through and erase all them because there are not palm trees in Europe. Unless I'm mistaken. I do like pines and stuff. Do pines. What the hell is that? I need the other pine. I know there's another pine. Did it again. Scots pine, oak, maple. Try it again. need to quit having them so close together. There we go, that's what a curve looks like. It don't matter if that goes over there because nothing comes over here anyways, so that don't matter. So yeah. I think we finally completed the loop. I'm gonna change all these to two-lane roads because this is bothering me. What's that for? I think on that note, we're gonna call it a day. We're gonna save it. Save it again. And I wanna thank everybody for stopping by. Thank you for the follows and all that jazz. As always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And I'm on Twitch every day at 12:05 a.m. Central U.S. And I upload to YouTube every day at 9 a.m. Central U.S. And yeah. Thank you guys for stopping by. See you guys tomorrow. Deuces.